Alright guys, so before this video starts, I just want to say that it gets really good at the end, so stick around. At the beginning, it's kind of boring, but trust me, it gets better at the end. This kid was really nice during the beginning, and then just got really salty, so yeah.
You want to go on to one of your cool worlds? Or your cool worlds?
We'll see. Yeah.
See what it's like? Alright. Here, just stay. Oh, I died. Oh, it's in survival?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, good. Alright.
How? I need to go to teleport or leave to where. We're in a mine shaft. Get ready.
Wait, you're in creative?
Yeah, me and my friend switch off.
Oh.
Why am I such an idiot and I make it? You
in
creative.
Oh, I'm in creative.
Oh my gosh, I totally forgot about this. Oh my gosh. Me and my friend covered one of my friends.
Wow.
We covered her house in anvils.
What's the coolest thing you've ever built?
I don't know.
Oh. I'm gonna give me a diamond sword.
You can come in here though.
Okay.
It's my house. Okay. I'm the one who built it. It's a really big house.
How long did it take you?
This is my about an hour.
Do you like it a lot?
Mm-hmm. The mansion. Alright, so, come downstairs.
Okay, hold on.
What are the new blocks? Alright. So, here's the living room.
Wow.
We'll cut to this area later.
Wait, what's this do?
No, don't press it. It's an elevator going down to my bunker.
What if I push it again?
It brings you up. Alright, so, living room, kitchen.
Is there like a secret thing behind you?
Mm-mm. Kitchen. Kitchen.
Oh, you got food in here.
You come down this ladder here. It's my farm.
Oh, crap.
What are you doing?
Oh, sorry, my fault.
My chair.
My fault.
It's good. I don't even need another tail.
Oh, what's down here?
That's my farm.
You have a farm?
Yeah.
Do you listen to Old Town Road when you listen to Old Town Road? When you, are farming?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm going to take my... This leads to nothing. Yeah, I'm going to take my horse to the Old Town Road. And then over here, if you come over to me.
Oh.
If you come over here, this is my mine. Alright, now. If you come up this ladder. Again. Go upstairs.
Oh.
Go upstairs. Here's my friend's room, Luke God. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Come here. This is my bathroom.
Oh, nice.
I think I gotta go right now.
Okay, I'll give you some privacy.
Oh, come back in.
Dude, I'm trying to decorate.
Alright, here's the sink. Here's the bathtub. Alright, so this is the enchanting room.
Pretty awesome, bro.
Alright, up here is my friend's Adele's room. You already saw it.
Wait, how do
this
I...
This is my room.
Is there like a secret block behind this? Like if I break one of these, will it? Will like come like here? Wait, watch. So, oh wait, what? Oh, there is a secret room. Dude, you have a lot of dogs.
It's my room. This is my room. I have loads of dogs to protect me.
How long did this creeper thing take? Banner.
Oh, it's quick. It's a banner that I can make. Gotta get all my dogs back in my storage room.
Oh.
Come on, get in here. Jeffy.
Can I build my own house?
That's my
well?
House. Yeah, you can.
Alright.
Of course. Alright, so over here, you look this way. Don't ask about this.
Is it a marshmallow? Oh wait, what does that do? Why was there TNT under there? Dude, why was there TNT under there? Bro, hello?
Yo, you weren't supposed to destroy that. My friend built it.
Wait, but why was there a whole bunch of TNT under it? Did you do it?
We were trying to get rid of it. Okay, so right here is my friend's house. We covered her whole house in anvils.
Ha! Got him! Got him!
What if I like broke one? Oh, a whole bunch of them just fall.
Yeah, just fall. Mm-hmm. But don't break any, please. When I get her to get back onto the world, she's gonna literally. And I wanna fill the inside of her house with anvils. I mean, with armor stands.
Hey, I'm gonna build a house.
Alright.
Okay. I don't know where I wanna build it. What grade are you in?
I am going to fourth.
Oh, you're in fourth grade?
How old are you? What grade are you going in?
I'm going into a 23rd.
There's no way! That isn't even a thing!
Yeah, it is.
Alright, then how old are you?
4.
You're only 4 years old?
Yeah. How old are you?
You're not going into 38th grade. You little idiot. Oh my gosh. 4-year-olds.
Ha! Alright, I'm gonna make a house.
Right.
Wait, oh my
god.
No, how do I fix that? There. Huh?
I put you on operator.
Dude, are you okay? Dude, are you having like a heart attack?
I need milk. Help. Help me, please.
I'm building a house.
You can't build it right there! You have to build it further away!
Why? I can't fly, so I can't get far.
You have to build your house right here.
Can you make me be able to fly and teleport and cool stuff like that?
Well, you are an operator!
Why am I in survival? Dude, are you good?
I'm fine.
Dude, are you okay? Are you sure you're okay? Chill out. Ow, my ears.
I can do it louder if you want.
No thanks. Dude, what is that?
What?
It's like some ghost or something.
Where?
Look, he's over there.
You little.
No, it's a ghost.
You made a withers.
No, I didn't mean to.
Okay, no more withers, okay?
Alright.
Not out. Please.
You're sick?
You're building a wall right now. Shut up. Oh, yeah, he... What are you doing?
I don't know what's happening. Dude, my game is lagging so much. No, look, like, I actually don't know what's going on. My game is lagging.
Idiot. Stop! I'm making you a visitor now.
No, I didn't mean to. Oh, you put me on.
How are the withers still in?
I told you I didn't do it.
It's hard.
No, I didn't.
Now my house is all destroyed.
I didn't do anything.
My house is all destroyed.
I didn't do anything.
Thanks a lot, you idiot.
Dude, Dude, I didn't do anything. Dude, you left the party. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Where'd he go? Oh, he's still in the game. He's still in the game. God. No way. Hold on. Wait. Dude, it's so laggy I can't even click pause. Oh, he quit out of the game. Dude, it's so laggy. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Dude, hello? What happened? You left the game.
I'm gonna tell all of your friends. I'm gonna tell all of your friends to block you. You literally destroyed my house for no reason whatsoever.
I didn't do anything.
What are you, gay? You put in a command. You put in a command to spawn like 50,000 withers, you idiot.
Oh my.
Game moron. Just so you know.
Dude, I didn't do anything. It was probably Hero Brian.
Yes, you did. You put in command. Hero Brian isn't real. I'm not an idiot. I'm smarter than you. I've been playing Minecraft for almost 5 years now.
Dude, how old are you?
I've been playing Minecraft ever since I was 3. And now I'm 9.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Dude, what?
I'm literally gonna report you right now.
Aren't you 8 then? Not 9.
No, I've been playing Minecraft for 6 years.
What?
Dude, did you know that Hero Brian is in Minecraft? Dude, I'm gonna tell on you if you don't answer.
Yeah, what are you gonna tell on me for?
For calling me
you
gay.
Little kid.
Dude, you called me gay.
Yeah, I did.
Why?
Because you blew up my house for no reason whatsoever.
I didn't blow up your house. I told you it was Hero Brian.
Yeah, who cares? Are you like 3?
Oh my god. Alright guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. If you guys did enjoy, then hit that like button. If you're new, drop a sub. Turn on post notifications, and I'm out. You dig? 999 shit. When I'm in town, yeah. Party's gone.